Did you know you can assign a slice to a name or a variable in Python? It makes your code much more readable. Look at this data here. If we were to try and split this on a space, it wouldn't work because we want to separate the letters and the numbers. But this data is structured, so we can use a slice. We're going to give it a name, equal sign, and then slice, and then put the index in that we want. And there we go. Our code now in the for loop is much more readable.